I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Something out of this.
Oh! Yeah.
camp. Goddamn rippers. Okay. Good. Thank you. Okay. Yeah. It doesn't look too bad. Let's go. Here we go. That's it. Finish burning out this infestation zone. This is it. Which way? Gotcha. Huh. Out here, there ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders.
Who's that?
More ammo. Shit, someone needs help.
Help! Help! I need help!
I got this. Hang on. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp in.
Yeah. I'll go.
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
I just keep running. Stay off the road.
There we go. Get in there. What the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around.
All right,
Don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
You're all on the same team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, Shit, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it, too. Hold on.
Brian. Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
The destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
I'm losing them. O'Brien, why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you one.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
O'Brien, they're landing.
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
Chelsea's locked down. Come on, folks, let's get this locked
down. O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Let's get this done.
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. You record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I want to find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
This just... gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
I heard something.
Field note 2071. Checking the traps at Site 14 Alpha. I've confirmed a large male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation. The subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers. Well, they're real. Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach. We've noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. Whatever is causing the mutation, it's spread rapidly.
While it was still alive.
They're not my boys. And what do you care? Aren't you a... what do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Anyone else here?
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Brian? O'Brien! God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien. Murdering drifter camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart that I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dare to survive and mess with their plans. They're killing us off so they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Someone's at the gate. One of the biker boys. Let him in.
The first one.
Deacon. Hey. Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
Okay. Okay. See ya.
Kaya worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters.
Hold on a sec. Dogs. I'll open.
Strays mostly. He had owners.
Sherman's camp. Getting close. Here it is.
Visitor's center. Gotta find a way inside. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Burn it down. Door's locked. be in here somewhere. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addy.
I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, David. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah,
no problem.
Thank you. tell you just what you meant to me before you lost your mind. Things never seem to change, but they still are not the same as they were yesterday. Got him yesterday. I wish you could see just what you do to me. Why don't you speak no more? Tell you how it goes when nobody really knows just who you are today. And I just wanna go home, a place that I don't know, where I can waste away. Got him yesterday. Should've got him yesterday. Should've got him yesterday.
I was riding with two men. We've been together from the start. And the first
night. Hold on.
Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Here's another nest. Let's burn it up.
Thank you. Should be clear now. Damn freakerness. Should be safer to move through here now. Should be it. Who knew? Done.
trap.
Another bounty.
Hold on, I'm coming. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
There's a camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, thank you. Oh, God sent you. I didn't give it up. I was gonna die. Oh, thank you. Oh, my God, thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Open the gate. He's been around before.
Hey. I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
That's all I got.
Sounds insane, right? Anybody looks through something.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, how's the camper's life?
Got it. Hey, thanks. I'll see you later.
What's up?
I remember
just looking.
Yesterday.
What do you need?
Park in the old mill district in downtown Farewell. It was a Friday afternoon.
Anything else I can get for you? That'll last you. Okay. Thanks.
Anyway,
Hope says you've been helping out around the camp. We'll say it, but he appreciates it.
Hey, Manny.
Wrap that up for you. Look me up if you need anything else. Fuel's looking a little low. This girl could use a tune-up.
All right. Be seeing you.
Seen him before. Open up.
Hey, what do you need?
Yeah? Deacon?
What's happening?
Hey, how's it going out there?
What's new?
I used to be a vegetarian. I guess those days are gone.
Help you?
How's it going?
Come on, get to it.
We got gas if you need it. Bike's a real guzzler. See ya. Later.
I didn't do anything. All right.
Hey, hold on. On.
Sniper ambush, oh, goddammit.
Tuck, I'm here.
Yeah, looks like limbo.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here.
And yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you.
St. John out. More than you.
Gotcha.
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
No, I gotcha.
I got a use for you.
Huh. Marauders. Good. Yeah, waiting for me, huh? Fresh meat.
Help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Good, you're here.
Hey, Alki.
You need something? Good choice. Here you go.
Here. Good as new. Good piece. Should help out in a shit. Need anything else? What else can I do for you?
Get back to work.
Deke, you still there? That right there, good piece. That's a good one. Should keep you pretty safe out there. Find me if you need anything else. I'll see you later, man.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny.
Ah, I rode this one hard. See ya. See ya. Hey, a deacon, right?
This is Tucker. You out
it's
there?
Okay. Open up.
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll
you
stop by.
Something?
Deacon out. You got something to say about it?
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
What's up?
Hey.
Hey, Deke.
What's up, Manny?
Hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Everyone,
I'm cutting you loose.
What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on the supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland. You saved my life.
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
Here we go. Never gets old. Good.
Like that!
out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers.
I'm over there!
Move it!
To his side!
Come on!
Now him. I have you.
Thank you!
You and me will be brought down!
Pull it back!
Question three.
Stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? He'll like this.
Watch out!
There's another one. I got you now, asshole. Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. Thank you.
killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
I know where you're at.
Come on. Come on.
Grenade!
Murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
You are lost because you cling to your name, your past, your shadows. Let them go. Let them all go. You will feel the wonder, the joy of shadows.
Finally. Jesus.
Move back! 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 Gotta move up.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that? You son of a bitch! Okay. There we go.
You are under! Get off free!
Great lace!
Not this! You gotta find cover! Move, I will give you back!
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. Right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Holmberg for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Listen to Cope, law and order are a thing of the past.
Bunker, yeah, let's get a bunker. Just gotta find it. Here's the hatch, yeah, knew you had one. This. Thank you.
He's down!
Who's that?
Hey, let me in.
Open in the gate.
What can I get for you?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone? Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay. So what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Hey, how's it going?
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
It's your bike, right? We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Okay. Hey, see you, Deke.
Let me get the gate for you.
Thank you.
got you.
Finished. Should be less freezer.
Rose Allen, right?
No! No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you. See, I'm not with those assholes.
No! No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on. Tucker's. Tucker, Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deacon, did you find her?
Yeah. Fuck, I found her. She's on her way back.
You let her go?
She took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. Look, she didn't want my help.
Oh, goddammit, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Todd? Why? Is it something wrong? Snare. Oh, damn it.
Come on. Yeah.
Hey, okay. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Should be it.
You
This.
Thank you.
the rest of these nests. Shit. Okay, this has got to be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's got to be out here somewhere.
Where are you, kid?
Through here. Yeah, this'll do it. Inside here. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Sounds like something she would write.
Got it.
Now.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in here,
come on,
Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On? How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good. Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
They're not enough.
Never enough. Wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No,
Deacon.
There's... You know
Deacon.
What? There's something
Deacon.
I can do about
Deacon.
This.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes. But you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do. Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, he gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland. Only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross.
Yeah. Getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fuck.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside.
They were warning everyone to stay out.
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.